So, in furtherance to our earlier messages, we felt that the country, with the recent resignation of the MP Bush, was in what we consider a constitutional crisis, where you have a parliament that's made up of 9 opposition and 9 government. We gave the Premier Panton an ultimatum to resign by 3 o'clock today. That has not happened, and so we are here to submit a request signed by 9 members of the opposition for the calling of a special meeting to debate and to move and to debate a motion of no confidence in the government, in particular the leader.
Now, 9 members have supported you. That includes your progressive members, and who else?
And the rest of the opposition as it is today, MP Duane Seymour, MP Chris Saunders, and MP Makeba Bush.
Do you think that you have sufficient numbers to carry this motion?
We feel confident that we have members of the government who are willing to support us in the motion, and we will see. We're requesting the meeting for next week. At that point, persons will have to declare where their allegiance lies. I think for the good of the country, at a time that we're at where we have a pending budget, we're in the middle of November, the budget has to be passed by the end of December, or the country will certainly come to a screeching halt. So this has to happen. This is our duty as an opposition, recognizing that the government with 9 members cannot even provide a quorum to hold a meeting. This could be disaster if we try to bring a national budget in a situation such as this. We believe that something has to happen. We understand the Constitution calls for a vote of 13 members to remove the Premier, or quite possibly, if the Parliament is in a stalemate, the Governor could call for an early election. We feel that the time to act is now, because we have to get a budget through. A budget has to happen this year before December 31st, or we'll be in a crisis. We're not here playing politics. This is not something that we planned. We have been seeing this. We've been raising the red flag for several months now, in particular. And now that this has happened, where we are in a situation that the Parliament is at a 9-9 deadlock, we feel that we had to take action. We have to do something to move this forward. And hopefully the country will get a government that's willing to take us through until 2025.
Where does the progressives lie, though, if there is a coalition to be formed?
Where do the progressives lie? Well, there's 2 options. There could be a progressive-led coalition, which we are open to that, or that we can assist them in helping to put a new government together without the leadership of Premier Panton.